Namaste viewers, welcome to Gnana Degula YouTube channel. Today we will see the meaning of Vyavasaayah Namaha. This is one of the phrases in Vishnu Sahasranama. Let us see the meaning of this Vyavasaayah. Vyavasaya means being resolute, having unwavering determination, very strong determination in doing your duties. It is called as Vyavasaya. See, it's a continuous process. See, this term Vyavasaya is often associated with pure wisdom or a clear understanding where there is no doubt or hesitation. Very clear. The idea is that any uncertainty or vacillation occurs at the level of our doubting mind and unprepared intellect. There are two things: doubting mind and unprepared intellect. See, these two are the causes for not being resolute, having wavery mind. Now, in a different context, Vyavasaya can also refer to yoga, in the yogi context. Here, it means that the intellect is someone who is practicing yoga, is focused and undistracted. See, yoga, the main definition of yoga is yoga chitta vritti nirodha. So, this concept is found in the Bhagavad Gita, where it is said that a person practicing yoga should have a single-pointed and unwavering mind. There is no question of absolutely pointed. It should be absolutely pointed. Simply to put it, being resolute means working persistently until you reach, until you achieve your goal without being diverted, without being swayed by doubts and without being distracted. In the context of yoga, it means steadily and consistently withdrawing your attention from things that are not your true self. Mind you, it is very important. Means steadily and consistently withdrawing your attention from things that are not your true self until you come to understand and experience your true self. So you should not deviate from the goal until you understand your true self. So Vyavasaya can be understood as a wavering determination to pursue this path. Unwavering determination, not being deviated from the pointed, whatever goal you have, not being wavered, unwavering determination to pursue this path of self-realization and wisdom. Viewers, with this, we're going to close this, conclude this Vyavasaya Namaha, the meaning of Vyavasaya Namaha. Please like, share and then subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching my video.